who works at the Claremont Lounge.
Yeah.
A lot of people know about the Claremont Lounge. I'm sure none of you have been there. I'm sure we're not going to point any fingers. We're not going to make any, you know, type of assumptions. But it's usually the last bad mistake that you make on a night filled with bad mistakes. So a lot of people know about Blondie. I'm not going to talk about Blondie. Everybody knows about Blondie. But some people, especially if you've never been to the Claremont Lounge, there's a girl there named Dorothy. And rightfully so, she dresses just like Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz. Makes sense, right? And so I figured she needed some press. And I hope she hears this someday and doesn't sue me. This is called Dorothy, alternately titled L. Frank Baum's Got That Peach Cobbler Blues. Cigarettes and whiskey, and her ruby red slippers are dull from walking the floor. Well, she tells me that she'll show me where she's hiding, if only for a small fee. She grabs her money and says she's not in Kansas anymore. Well, you can find her in the lounge, hanging out with all the aging swingers, while she works her hips into a fever sway to and fro. Well, they say she was an actress and a dancer and a pretty good singer, but I say that was damn near 35 years ago. Oh no, Dorothy, is this the woman that you wanna be? Or is this just a state of purgatory till the twist that comes and blows you down? Oh, Dorothy, why'd you let this Emerald City beg over yellow bricks with their concrete and get you all twisted around? Well, she used to be the girl, but now her autumn colored curls have turned to silver. And at the bottom of the bottle, you know she's still dying of thirst. And it's that bottle or a pistol from a stranger that will probably kill her. She had the heart or the brains or the courage, maybe she'd shoot first. What's worse, Dorothy? Is this the woman that you wanna be? Or is this just a state of purgatory till a twister comes and blows you down? Or if you say it's just because, did the man behind the curtain find a way to pull your strings? Did that great and powerful so-and-so ever really give you anything on Dorothy? Is this the woman that you want to be? Or is this just a state of purgatory till a twister comes and blows you down? And around, oh Dorothy, why'd you let this Emerald City take away your technicolor glory and turn you to save your brand? Get out! guitar here. Lastly, I'm